Out here is Grabowski on a rush in over the line. Drops it back. Clark MacArthur looks for a man in front. Turns back to the half boards. Back to the point to Phaneuf. Return to Clark MacArthur. Snaps it over on the near side. Grabowski still on the ice. Back to Phaneuf. Closing in on goal. A shot. Scores! Dion Phaneuf wins it in overtime. It wasn't pretty, but it was gritty.
They don't ask how, and the Maple Leafs, with some real good down-ice puck pressure, set this stage up for the overtime win. First of all, Phaneuf keeps it in, waltzes towards the middle, throws it in, and it goes right through Nabokov after a real good play by Grabowski to get it back to Phaneuf. And there are the Leafs with a big-time goal in overtime to get the extra point.
So Dion Phaneuf gets his fourth goal of the season. And the Maple Leafs, after surrendering a two-goal lead in the third, score for their second overtime victory of the year. Their ninth on the road, their 13th overall, and their 26th point in the bank. The hero is the captain, as Dion Phaneuf from Grabowski will be the winning goal. But what a night for Nazem Kadri, his first ever career hat trick and highlight reel goal for the third one. We will talk to you later. Connected coming up. Good night from Long Island.